Playing the King of Hell is a tall order, but Tom Ellis has proven to be the man for the job. For 5 seasons, the actor has been bewitching audiences in the title role of Lucifer.
Exactly.
Keep watching, because we're about to dive into the reasons why Tom Ellis is the perfect Lucifer. Tom Ellis was born in Cardiff, the capital of Wales.
I'm completely unbecoming.
His distinctive Welsh accent comes off both disarming, enchanting, and threatening.
I didn't kill her.
Why should I believe you?
Because I love the girl.
People sometimes kill people with whom they're in love. The heart's mysterious. So I'm told.
It's also a perfect accent to showcase the Lord of Darkness's impeccable vocabulary.
Has anyone else noticed how incredibly, jaw-droppingly, loin-stirringly beautiful this young woman is, and how short, sweaty, and altogether fugly this homunculus is? I mean, what is this, a wedding or a kidnapping?
Are you at all aware of how dickish you sound?
No.
In the comics, Lucifer is more of a narcissistic sociopath who does not value any humans outside of a couple of allies. However, in the series, Ellis plays Lucifer as though he actually does care about a lot of humans. He just hides all of his true emotions about them behind his sarcastic sense of humor.
I have the ability to draw out people's forbidden desires. The more simple the human, the easier it is. The more complex, the more challenging and exciting, really.
The look on his face makes him look as though he's slightly amused by every situation he encounters, especially dangerous ones.
Just shoot me, detective, please, because maybe you'll finally realize... Good for you!
Always with a smirk on his face, Ellis has a gift for delivering pitch-perfect one-liners.
What in God's name are you doing here?
Nothing in his name, here on my own, actually.
While we may think of the devil as a purely evil character, the series has a more complex take on Lucifer. Ellis navigates all sides of Lucifer with precision, whether he's charming...
Ah, you're the devil.
Correct.
Creepy.
Go on. Go ahead. Jump.
Or just angry.
You just let him off too easy. He needs to pay, he needs to suffer, he needs to feel the pain, not escape it. I think you're a complete sack of ass. Excuse us for just one moment, Detective. It appears I need to take my billion-year-old father to the little boy's room. Come on.
Ellis also somehow makes Lucifer's ability to hypnotize anyone he comes across incredibly believable.
You break the law sometimes, don't you?
Sometimes. Put my siren on and drive really fast for no reason at all, just because I can.
Whatever way you look at it, Tom Ellis is the perfect Lucifer.
Lately, I've been doing a fair amount of thinking. Now, do you think I'm the devil because I'm inherently evil, just because dear old Dad decided I was?
Be sure to catch him in an all-new season of Lucifer, only on Netflix.